The Imperium of Man. A million worlds scattered across an uncaring galaxy. A million worlds forever under threat from the machinations of cursed traitors and perfidious Xenos. It is an empire consumed by war, by the very battle for survival itself. For there is no peace amongst the stars. The Space Marines, genetically modified warriors who know no fear, spearhead every counter-assault, taking the battle to the heart of the foe. From the smoke-wreathed horror of Adeptus Mechanicus Forge Worlds sail warships of fearsome potency, their weapons blessed by the Machine God, and their crews dedicated to the Omnisire's holy cause. The Schola Progenium mold callow flesh into leaders, officers of the Imperial Navy, the greatest fleet ever to span the stars. These heroes dedicate their life to the Imperium's defense, confronting the ceaseless threat of chaos wherever it manifests. The war against the dark gods and their worshippers is the eternal battle for the soul of mankind, for the future of the galaxy itself. It is the forge upon which true heroes are struck and legends tempered. Admiral Spire is one such legend, savior of the Gothic sector, vanquisher of Warmaster Abaddon's 12th Black Crusade. For centuries he has been lost, trapped in the shifting tides of the Immaterium, while in pursuit of the hated foe. Such travails would drive an ordinary man to madness, or into the clutches of the very gods he once opposed. But Spire is no ordinary man. And his time is coming once more.
We're out. Praise the Emperor, but I can see the stars again. Receiving distress signals. The region's alive with them. According to the timestamps, Admiral, the year. It's 999 M41. We've been lost in the warp for over 800 years. And Cadia, the hymnals report that it's been destroyed, sir. There's a lot of confusion out there, sir. And Admiral, Cadia fell at Abaddon's hand.
Then we are returned not a moment too soon. Navigator, chart a course to the Cadian system. We may be an age too late to join the battle, but revenge is still within our grasp.
Warp engines online. Get a field holding.
This is Admiral Spire to all Imperial vessels. Rally at coordinates 154554. This isn't over.
Such turbulence. Not since the Eye of Terror have I felt anything like it. Wait. This is not the Cadian system. Navigator, report.
The Immaterium writhes, Lord Admiral. It has flung us far off course.
I can see that, Domitian. Where are we?
Star sights indicate we've entered real space in the Cadian sector.
Confirmed.
Not too far, but not close enough. Still, we have been fortunate. Have our astropath send out a hymnal. All surviving vessels in the sector to rally at our position. Cadia needs our aid.
Warship signatures inbound, Lord Admiral. Chaos vessels.
Indeed. Then our retribution begins. We hold this position.
What is this I smell? Another so-called warrior come to charge his blade?
I am Lord Admiral Spire. I will be your death.
Not this day, Lapdog. My lieutenants come to claim your skull. It shall adorn the War Master's throne.
We shall see. Ready main batteries.
Excellent. Their firepower will be a great asset.
Well met, Fabricator. How many ships do you bring me?
All that could be found, Lord Admiral. I regret that we bring enemies on our heels.
Duty breeds enemies, Fabricator. Join your fire to ours. We'll see them ended.
Engaging!
Target on screens!
My lord.
Negative. They were but the tip of the spear. I calculate that the others will soon arrive.
It matters not. I led a fleet through the bleakness of the Gothic War. By comparison, this is nothing. A pity that war cost us our greatest heroes. But I wouldn't give to have Captain Abradol at my side.
All decks report ready.
Good. We shall forge new heroes this day. Let us hope they suffice.
Seems they've come in strength, Lord Admiral.
All ships. The Emperor protects. Engage at will.
Survival probabilities are unfavorable. Recommend we withdraw.
All ships, hold position. Doubt forms the path to damnation.
There is no doubt while strength abides.
Magnificent Emperor? Is that what I think it is?
The Sons of Dawn heed your call, Lord Admiral.
It's good to see vessels of the Adeptus Astartes, Captain. Faith is well enough, but hope and faith bring victory sooner.
The war never ends, Lord Admiral. We shall fight it together!
Last traitor vessel destroyed, Lord Admiral. No further signatures.
And allied ships?
Nothing more. Others may be inbound.
We can wait no longer. Let stragglers seek our trail amongst the dead. We have a fleet. I must confer with Lord High Admiral Drangas how best to employ it. We will have vengeance for Cadia.
Receiving communication from the Vox relay. It is Lord High Admiral Drang.
So the old man's still alive. I told you he was too tough to kill.
Admiral Spire, I trust you stand ready for orders.
Always.
Good. Strategically and symbolically, the Cadian sector is vital to our efforts. You will reclaim it, Admiral. The Emperor protects.
Understood. The Emperor protects.
Years have passed since the galaxy burned in the fires of the Horus heresy. 10 millennia since the greatest of the Emperor's Primarchs fell into the grasp of eternal damnation and tore the galaxy asunder. Horus Lupercal may be dead, his body ashes and his memory the stuff of a cursed legend, but the wounds he wrought yet gape in the hide of an embattled Imperium. For the battle against Chaos knows no end. Many of Horus' servants survived the civil wars, and they have not forgotten their defeat. When the War Master fell, they retreated to the Eye of Terror and waged battle anew. Greatest of these was Abaddon the Despoiler, Horus' greatest living heir. Abaddon took the title of War Master for his own, and embarked upon a long and bloody campaign to succeed where his fallen master had failed. 12 Black Crusades he launched against the Imperium of Man. 12 world-shattering campaigns to forever alter the balance of power. Now, as the millennium draws to a close, a vast armada of traitors slips its moorings as Abaddon launches his 13th and perhaps final strike. As the tide of chaos breaks against the Cadian Gate, the Imperium holds its breath. Faith alone cannot hold back these bleak waters. Only valor will serve.
Course engaged! targeting enemy vessel!
And Maniple teleported.
Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike. Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Mission successful.
Lightning strike successful.
Enemy sighted. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Understood.
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
Successful boarding action! Boarding teams have crippled the enemy! Our boarders have caused eternal damage!
Teleportarium vectors calculated.
Heading acknowledged. Target locked in. Enemy sighted. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Thank you.
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Machine spirits nearing dissipation.
Sibling vessel at malfunction.
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
Engaging! Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant!
Enemy sighted!
Engines engaged. Chrysalis protocols!
Heavy damage registered!
Starhawks engaging! Escort craft destroyed!
At your command! Enemy in sight!
Chrysalis protocols.
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
Heading acknowledged. Underway. Engaged. Enemy sighted.
Damage team, begin repairs now.
Done well, Admiral. I see your reputation is not without justification.
I live only to serve.
And your service does you credit. Faith and fervor are returning to decimated worlds. The might of the Imperium is marshalling for vengeance.
That's good. Our security battalions are at a low ebb. I'll oversee the press gangs.
Admiral, we're receiving reports of a large Chaos fleet moving on the Cadian system.
Get me the Lord High Admiral.
Admiral Spire, a timely communique. Our Auspex arrays have detected a Chaos Armada on the edge of the Cadian system.
We are aware. With your permission, Admiral, we'll move to engage.
Good. You give an old man hope, Admiral Spire. Proceed. Wipe those heretics from the stars. The Emperor protects.
Admiral, we're showing Imperial vessels engaged with traitor vessels around the ruins of Cadia.
Auspex is showing massive damage across all vessels. They cannot endure long.
Then we have arrived at a propitious moment. All ships, prepare to attack.
I am also reading concentrations of plasmic stellazoa in local space. They are highly unstable and will explode on contact.
I recommend we eliminate them before we engage the enemy, Admiral.
Agreed. Let it be so.
Lord Admiral, we can't take much more of this, and my Strategium reports more enemy vessels inbound.
Is this true?
I concur.
Hold fast, Captain. If the Emperor wills it, we shall be your salvation.
To fury! Engage Chrysalis protocols.
There shall be, but at Cadia, the Emperor's will yet prevails.
Enemy vessels have been destroyed, or have fled with tails between their legs.
Then it is a victory. And one well won.
You have my thanks, Admiral. We owe you our lives.
You owe the Emperor your lives, and your service. In his name, I will put both to use. Cadia stands. The
Chaos Fleet is dust on the solar winds, my lord.
As it should be. Well done, Admiral. The clarion you have sounded will echo throughout the Eye of Terror. The Imperium reclaims its own.
Repopulation efforts are already underway. The scale of it, it's too much for a single sector.
Indeed, Admiral. Many of the repopulation fleets are heading to Nemesis Tessera, which the Lords of Terror decree shall now fall under your command.
I am humbled by their trust.
Then reward it with triumph, Admiral Spire. Eyes both near and distant watch your actions with great interest. Battle group Silver Dawn is returning to Dockyards via Nemesis Tessera. You will protect it.
Of course, my lord.
Have a care. The area is infested with traitors and upstart Xenos.
We shall do as our duty commands, my lord.
The Fortress Oubliette of Nemesis Tessera was once the Inquisition's most closely guarded secret. A bastion of knowledge and rigor, and a convocation point for the Imperium's most trusted servants. No more. The onset of the 13th Black Crusade set the world awash with treachery and war. Though Nemesis Tessera's dread secrets were stolen, the world itself endured. Thanks to the heroism of the Space Wolves and Inquisitor Ciro. From the doomed hive world of Chima Lomas to the seditious penal world of Avaris Gulak, the sector remains crippled by corruption and heresy. Yet in the forsaken fields of the Obsidian Depths, mutation, madness, and all their damned siblings are curiously absent. It is as if the Obsidian Depths border onto something not yet adequately defined, or perhaps waiting to be discovered.
Detecting unique energy signature in the enemy fleet. Configuration matches a vessel designated for immediate destruction. Strategium tracking. Now.
Course engaged.
Enemy sighted.
Enemy sighted.
For the Emperor!
Holy on the Sire, heal thy wounded servant! Teleporterium vectors calculated! Transition successful. Escort
Omnisire.
The region of space now known as the Eye of Terra was once home to the Eldari Empire. A prideful, sensuous people, the Eldari realized too late the perils of excess. The fourth Chaos God, Slaanesh, was born from their debauchery, its coming heralded by a psychic scream that shook real space to its foundations and devastated the Eldari. The Crone Worlds are all that remain of the Eldari's fallen domain. They are blighted planets, consumed by the spreading unreality of the Eye of Terra, and twisted to new and nightmarish realities. Though the Crone Worlds are overrun by the servants of the Dark Gods, the Eldari have not entirely abandoned them. They cannot, for only here can the treasured Spirit Stones be harvested. And thus the souls of the dying be saved from thirsting Slaanesh. Such expeditions are fraught with peril, for there are few more dangerous places amongst the stars. Many who seek the Crone Worlds do not return. The Eldari have never recovered from the horrors of the Fall. They are a fractured, dwindling population on the brink of extinction. Most dwell aboard star-treading craft worlds, honing their peerless minds along the disciplined paths in the hope of staving off the perils of decadence and thus preventing a second, final catastrophe. But not all Eldari can bear the rigidity of craft world life. Some depart their homes, seeking adventure amongst the stars as corsairs. Such lives are fraught with danger, but are also rich with excitement. These outcasts can be found in every corner of the galaxy, blazing a brief but exhilarating trail before madness claims them. The Drakkari, too, live outside the structures of the Eldari path. Corrupt and cruel, they keep Slaanesh at bay, not with discipline and spirit stones, but by feasting on the torment of others. Raiders and slavers all, the Drakkari are a blight upon the galaxy, as selfish as they are sadistic, as untrustworthy as they are cunning. But in recent days, the barriers between the Eldari factions have begun to crumble, with ever more gathering beneath the banner of one named Ivrain. These Inari keep their beliefs hidden as their intentions. Should they be encountered on the battlefield, caution will serve you well.
Heading acknowledged.
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Imperial escorts destroyed!
Engage Chrysalis protocols. Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant.
Admiral Spire, it is an honor to finally meet the hero of Schindelgeist. We have arrived at the rendezvous. Or should I say that most of us have? Almost a third of the fleet has yet to make contact.
A high tally. Do you know why?
It is impossible to be certain. The area is full of Auspex shadows and sensor clones.
Ideal conditions for ambush. We must remain vigilant.
We are moving towards the warp point.
Understood. We are monitoring your progress.
They're moving too slow. If someone comes for them, they're done.
We are picking up new signatures nearby.
We have them too, my lord. Bound to be trouble.
Well, no one ever said a naval life was uneventful. Stand to battle stations.
We serve. Changing course.
Signal identified. It's an Eldari vessel. Perfidious devils.
Eldari? What do they want with the Silver Dawn?
Admiral Spire, we need your assistance.
Wait. I know those markings.
Your command.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Would that we had met in better circumstances. Out of regard for those days, I will allow you this opportunity to withdraw.
Impossible. The vessels you protect assailed one of our craft worlds. They shall not escape.
The Silver Dawn attacked a craft world. No matter, I cannot allow you to harm them further.
Then your death will herald theirs, though it gives me no pleasure.
The battle is lost!
Escort vessel lost!
your command.
Machine spirit appeased. Optimal course set.
We serve.
Escort vessel lost.
Where shall we strike? Tech Marines, calm the machine spirits.
Engaging target!
Your orders? Targeting enemy vessel.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment. Brothers, initiate Thunderhawk bombardment,
Admiral Catalia. Make preparations for war.
Confirmed. What about you? What are you planning?
We'll buy you time to get clear.
Eldari ships are falling apart, my lord. Looks like there are survivors escaping aboard shuttlecraft.
Leave them be. This was a victory for no one.
You dance as well as I remember, Spire. It makes no difference. Ostara will be avenged.
Why, Voidstinger? Why was this necessary?
Ask your Admiral Drang. Who knows, perhaps we will dance together again.
Once every few centuries is enough.
As the night Iran, Admiral Spire. Until we meet once again.
It seems that the Silver Dawn has successfully departed the region. You have done well.
I did my duty, my lord. Why was I not informed of their mission?
Need I remind you that there are some truths your rank denies you?
it was not your concern.
My concern is that the Eldari proved themselves valuable allies in the past.
And foes, too, as I'm sure you are aware. The Agrippina sector lies before you, and the Stellar Fortress, Baleful Knight. The battle station is lightly defended, and its destruction will halt the spread of heresy that so plagues this sector. See to it personally, Admiral. Bring Agrippina to justice. Drang out.
As you order, Admiral. Set course for the Altor system.
One moment, Admiral.
Our orders are clear, Commodore. Or do you question the High Admiral's wisdom?
I would suggest refining that wisdom, my lord. No sense striking until we're prepared. Defeat serves no one.
Your orders?
Enemy sighted!
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant!
All servitors and tech marines, begin repairs!
Enemy sighted!
Engage Chrysalis protocols!
Engage Chrysalis protocols!
Engaging!
the machine spirits.